she know me longer than you, so. You
know, actually, she knew me at Kemba Park. She was my teacher there.
After this play, I'm gonna tell you what's up. Are you good for me?
No.
I want y'all to keep it and leave it. You're not even gonna push pause. But keep it wide so that you have everybody in the picture.
Good, beat y'all. Yeah,
special.
On that, hey, I thought some of the guys were like, yeah, we can do
7-7. I'm on 7-7. I'm on a full team. You don't play no 7-7, man. Come on, man. You're on a round.
How
do
you got
it?
How are you going? Oh, he's gone. What? What? What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
Yeah, coach, how you gonna tell me I'm wrong? I'm the professional.
Yeah, you all jacked up.
You ain't too much of a professional.
You can't get this right, boy. He ain't gonna get you.
Now look, does that look like this? I ain't said that like you said. It's a tripod.
Look, the tripod is what's messed up.
Huh?
The tripod is what's messed up.
Let me see.
Is the bubble in the circle? The bubble was in the circle.
You moved
bubble
it,
was not in
oh,
the
see, that's what I'm saying. The people like to adjust it. They wait. When they tell me to help them,
you know what I'm saying? Go.
If I could move.
Told them to set it up.
That's why I see ya. Everybody's buying us.
You got a little purple
thing?
I told you.
You can look, but you want to have them in the screen across the block. I want you to keep it live and keep it going. Don't call.
Yes, I'm going.
What's going to happen is, see, there's no space back there, nobody back there. Just move it on over. Right there. Yep. You keep them in the screen. And go from there.
There you go. Told you don't mess with it.
You call the action, but you're going to keep it wide. You ain't got to worry about zooming in again.
Done.
If I was to train my vets on how to film wide for rookies, I mean for referees, it's going to be hard for them. But they used to zoom in and focus in on players. But we got to try to get some other ones to get some actual footage on referees and keep it wide. But no
you got to make them a running play?
I'm not going to pause at all.
So which one?
You talking about today?
It's right here.
Talking about right now? Yes.
They're not pausing?
Okay. Well, like in between the plays?
No.
Going down to save you.
You're still here with a camera in your hand.
Exactly. I was helping him.
Daddy,
bro.
That's what he's helping. It's on you. It's on you. Get off me. I told you to get off me.
Oh, you got
I'm not going to say it again. Just stab it like this.
You ain't going to go.
All right, let's go. Give him the ball. Octavius. Do a runner play with Stalin.
My name ain't Octavius. Hey, Coach, you ain't gonna be live. You would've started a school like 2 years ago.
Say we'll run flag through high school. Kill it.
Yeah, you straight for right now.
With the early sun talking about what you doing out here, like on the coast. He's like, why you in that church?
Excuse me.
Talk with authority.
Can you scoot over something? You in my camera.
No, it's on the scoot back. All you're gonna do is go further and you'd be in the way.
Thank you.
You can also raise
I responded to Rodney, but he asked something else. Why didn't you so
go with these cameras at first, bro?
I'm just gonna say yes. You see?
Oh, go ahead. Okay.
Hey, so what you had? Look, you had when you were sitting down, you had what your like your list, what you're gonna say in your team meeting, like by order.
I got a little.
No, you
boo.
I'm
just giving you mine. You can look at me and decide how you need to.
Hey, I love you though, but if I see you, I don't want to see you until we gotta play for that trophy. Because in the meeting, it'll be better though. Hey, good look. It'll be like best man win. All that we gotta play, you gotta let me win it.
You way out there, you better just focus right now and get in your field. Okay, man, that part. And then you build and take care of something.
Come on, Rodney. Come on. Don't act like that.
Regular eyeballs. You see the referee and all that space, but you got a lot of missing, so but you just cut him out. There's another person over there too. Hey, did you get the ball over there? The camera got moving too.
Y'all
play that team over there. You already have all that space behind him. Use two hands.
Oh, he did it from the wide receiver to offense.
Right, but you're going to keep it wide, but it's always the widest person back. So, like, you got the quarterback here, and you got a bunch of space behind him. So, those of you just scoot over to your left away. Yeah, because you got other people over here. Yeah, you're gonna have to just keep it wide, but don't lean. Stay back over. Just go wide.
That's the first.
Yeah. All right, now, we're all over the ball is.
I'm dead. Man down.
So it's a different type of coaching. I mean, it's a different type of recording. Everybody got that, right?
I'm dead.
Everybody understand that? It's a different type. Come get a battery, sweetie. It's a different type of recording. So right now you're recording so that you are recording. Meaning that all those players.
You got the gray back that just fell.
Is to make sure that all of the referees are in your screen. Right now it's a little bit easy because there's only two referees. But most of the time it's four to five referees for you.
Tighten it up. Yeah. All right. There you go.
Thank you.
Let me know how you want me to do it. I work for you.
Yeah, you good.
So training mainly on Tuesdays.
Yeah, but after this, school gonna start. But we got some stuff on Saturday that I'm gonna try to put y'all in on some live.
I was starting your team, right?
I can look at the film too.
Oh yeah, I still need that too. You need that one.
I be putting it online too.
Hey Reed.
Yeah.
So you going against Casey?
No, I got a mail.
When this Saturday? What you gonna do about Logan's day? You had already committed to that.
Well, I told her what's what. She know what's what too. She actually told me I ain't gotta go to it. She said that on
she
Monday.
She gonna say that. Oh, okay.
Yeah, yeah. Before.
Okay. Grab the wrist.
General. The general got cape.
Mm-hmm.
I wanna see that.
Hey. General and Casey.
Yeah, because Casey already tried to come for me.
Dude, I glowed up, man.
Who?
What? I used to have no teeth in his mouth. stayed snaggle. That boy was snaggle. His whole child's part seat.
Last time I seen that man, when I was on third, it was him.
Alright,
looks
like it's halftime.
Go ahead
and pause.
Hey, Coach Reese always talks to you, calm down, calm down.
Last one. Probably went to go pee or so.
When was the last time you got real mad at football game?
If
Reese ever make somebody mad, then we just gotta jump that person.
You won't hear me doing all that yelling and talking and stuff during the game. You won't hear me. Go this way! Do this! Either. No, 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 no! No. Do that in practice. Showcase in the game. More especially if it's something they're supposed to be doing anyway. You can't yell at somebody saying, run, run! Yeah, they running over there. You saying run, it ain't like you instructing them to do something different. They running over
there. Every game won at practice, huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's what I was telling. I told them that yesterday.
The season is made in practice, not in the game. You show out in the game. But you build stuff up in practice.
Hey, I read that in the book. Raising a team player.
Say it don't even make sense to get mad. Yeah, you missed the flag like 3 times. You need to be on the ground.
Hey, Coach Jamie, right? What's up? What's up? What's the green look, man?
to your right side. You're going to try to keep everybody in the screen and not have a whole bunch of gap between the last person and the two. Can never look like that. You call me. Mm-hmm. Right now, it went blur.
Is that 11?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Yep. 11 gonna have to come out of rotation.
It ain't in rotation. It's
oh,
all
okay.
Training.
Yeah,
you see this?
Mm-mm. They hired me. Is that number 10?
13.
What up, Coach? How you doing? Good.
It takes time to be proficient at it. Very seldom will you come across somebody who gets it right for the first 6-7 times. You come out, you got it. I only got 3 people that I know that got it right the very first time.
Ooh, I ain't get it right. Everybody liked my video.
Yeah. You ain't get it right enough to be putting those people in the front door.
Avery,
like right now they got the thing.
Nah, usually I'm used to like talking in between three.
Right. So the rough thing is some people. Mm-hmm. That's why you got to know what you're recording for. This is only for referees, and that'll only be with high school, which is probably something that...
Unless they decide to say do something with little leagues, which the same referees for high school do our little league games. If they call for it, then we can do that. But right now, it's just going to be the high school stuff.
Which means Watson and these two probably won't be recorded for referees.
And they may be doing Thursday, so... See what's happening. They'll let me know what's next. First 2 weeks?
First 2 games.
Thank you.
She sound like me. I'm young.
Slowly walking across the field. Okay. Yeah.
Let's go. Stand high.
Don't laugh at me. My gluteus muscle.
You want me to drive home?
Huh? Yeah.
Let me drive a spirit.
That's what you're learning to do, stretch it out. That's what Miss Michelle is trying to get you to do for dance. Remember she said if you lean against the wall, then you'll be able to do it. We're officially now the cheerleader, y'all. She's bought into the program.
Ooh.
I never thought I'd have a cheerleader. Cheer. Let's see, mama tried to play football on you. Cheered the other. And then I wrestled on you.
You wrestled? Coach, I broke. You told me I already made the team. Yeah. All I had to do was come.
Yeah, that's it.
The first half, I quit.
Why? You know, that
dude wrap his arms under my leg. I wanted to fight him at first.
He said, Bob Bessie, he's going to throw the hands.
Hey, let me just hit the football.
Sound like him over there.
Yeah,
that's all I want. I want the rest of us. My mom will let me do it.
Yeah, I did too. But they told me, well, no. I was like, they told me I was going to be wrestling in the other division.
My mom wanted me to do it. She was like, you want somebody on top of you like that? I was like, mom, it's just wrestling.
We just want to wrestle. That's it. We're going to get them from on top. But I was the only girl surrounded by a bunch of boys.
I want the ball. She won't let me ball.
Yeah. I got no shoes. Yeah. You're like, I'm good. You get it? Oh, Lord. Yep. Not supposed to hit him.
You would have hit him, too. He was not.
So, he's like, how that work?
Hey, what's up with them with the tight outfits and all that on?
It's a single leg. It's because you have to, you know, you have to have a certain weight, and so the less you have on, she's like, track. The less you have on, I can't track. See, I forgot about that. Dang, I didn't run track. There's nothing wrong with it.
You run track, I ain't wearing that.
If you run track, you would wear it. You're going to slow down. Yeah. You're going to slow down. That's why it's so short.
I
sure did. I ran track my senior year, too. I did shot put, discus, 4x1, and 100. I forgot about that. Yeah, I forgot about that.
These boys are done.
I had to play Little League baseball when I was hurt. Now her is a little bit older than that middle school.
I play baseball.
I played baseball.
I like it. Dude hit me with the ball. Right here.
Oh, and the shoulder.
I thought it looked like a curveball. Like it was coming. Then he hit me right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, he played that man.
Take it down. Take it down.
That's when
we
used to play seven. They were pushing the ball like this.
Like,
the more older you get when you play baseball, you get scared a little bit.
Just because of all the way it came at you. I love baseball and football.
I know, I remember one time, dude pissed the ball with me. It went straight to me. I caught it on the back. And I just froze.
Caught it.
Yeah, I was scared too. I played first base.
Why did you get this bite?
You like that stretch of hair?
Oh, no. Oh, that's a creepy. Smush it. Oh, that's so creepy.
Is that a spider?
Yes.
It's such a tarantula.
Smush it with the thing.
Don't let it go.
Don't let it go, just me.
Come on, Carmen, I'm scared of spiders,
though.
So.
We just catch spider things.
Y'all catch everything together. I really think there's something wrong with it.
We like spiders. Spiders not supposed to be in the world. Actually,
you right about that.
It's not
he's so
true.
Right about that. Spiders.
Actually, any kind of bug.
They're not supposed to put out like ladybugs.
All
not
the bugs would be supposed to go take over the world.
Good.
He's still alive.
So
wait, what? Snip him back up. How about kill him with daddy thing? Camera. Put the camera back.
Daddy, you can tell. Ew!
He got tarantula and killed it!
That's That's nasty.
Wait, he kissed it?
No, he killed it.
Girl, if I kissed that thing, I would be dead. In my lips. It's a tarantula. Tarantula is no good.
Oh, that's a wolf spider.
That's a wolf spider. In a dress.
That's the same wolf spider that I saw.
Same one. Just like that. It was a wolf spider.
Is it that?
Yes.
Kill it more. Kill it.
Oh, kill it.
He caught it.
He caught it right.
All right, bye, little people. They're recording. Get away from the camera. Bye.
Yeah.
Move, Zay.
Starting.
Isaiah.
No way. Yeah, that's a call. Yeah, that's a ball.
Where's my soda?
Tatiana.